Both doors were wide open. And I thought, that's weird.
Breaking into cars while a family was right inside their home. What you're looking at is exclusive surveillance video of those thieves boldly breaking in. And as you can see, it's during the day. This is not the first time either that the family has been hit on Grove Avenue in Fort Myers. And that's where they're sharing their message for the suspects with NBC2's Victoria Reslow.
The dad tells me he just switched out the batteries in these security cameras. He's grateful he did because this video could be the key to catching these crooks.
A crime committed.
Who are you? Like, who do you think you are? Like, just midday?
With just minutes to make their getaway without getting caught.
Literally just missed them doing it by about 2 minutes.
John Drew and his stepson, Tyler Carter, say they got home yesterday afternoon and went inside for about 10 minutes. But during that time, this happened.
You're cocky because, like, midday coming up to someone else's driveway, thinking you're gonna, I don't know what you're gonna think you're gonna get.
Unfortunately for Carter, this isn't the first time he's been targeted. NBC2 spoke to him in 2016 after a similar string of break-ins.
They took my stereo system. They took a lot of stuff that I just had inside of there.
Luckily this time, nothing was stolen, but this family still feels violated.
To me, I was just like, what if I would've came out the 2 minutes earlier? You don't want to be put in situations like that. Are they kids? Would I be chasing down a kid?
We showed some neighbors on Grove Street the surveillance video.
This is alarming.
They wonder if the street was targeted because it's only two blocks from 41.
You just don't know who's roaming the streets. You see a lot of interesting cats roaming around there.
If you look closely at the video, you can see a second suspect rummaging through the car parked in the back. Carter says the last time he was hit, police caught the thieves. He's hoping this time the results are the same.
Fort Myers police officers successfully took off fingerprints off of one of the car's windows. The family tells me they do plan on pressing charges if the suspects are caught. In Fort Myers tonight, Victoria Reslow, NBC2.